So, what do you do instead of RV study journalism?